Forget the bread section. Skip the deli too.
Walk right past that produce crap and those fresh-made du jour soups.
'Cause there's an aisle in the grocery store, that new one by the curbs for kids.
Ditch your Whole Foods totes and your Costco cards,
'cause you're gonna wanna see what this is.
Y'all know what they got? They got a fictional aisle.
A fictional aisle.
Filled with fictional foods.
Fictional
you
food.
Think to yourself, this can't be real.
Hey sister, you're speaking the truth.
It's a fictional aisle.
It's a fictional aisle.
Filled with fictional stuff.
They got fictional
stuff.
You
say the food can't be fake if the fake food's real.
Hey brother, you're thinking too much.
Let's go take a tour of the aisle, shall we? They got
loud bologna, dog eggs, and a jar of celery farts, bicycle meat, swamp butter, and a hummingbird that's bigger than you, chocolate photographs, reverse watermelon, roast beef that zaps you when you touch it, secret peanuts, divorced carrots, then the stuff inside of balloons. The stuff inside of balloons.
They've got a fictional aisle. Fictional food.
Fictional
a can of green cans in a panicked jam. A box of rice, but the box is a goose.
The goose is
it's
alive.
A fictional aisle.
Don't eat the goose.
Filled with fictional food.
Recycle the
a
goose.
A kilometer of fruit by the foot. And some noodles made out of the moon.
You reach the end of the aisle and you take a look back. To your surprise, the aisle now says factual items. Reason being, you saw the aisle, and seeing is believing. But how could it have been fictional beforehand when we, the narrators, claim to have seen it in the first place? Simple. We aren't real. Well, we weren't until you saw us. And now we are real. All because of you. So from the bottom of our hearts,
thank you for making us real.
It's the factual aisle.
Factual aisle.
Now we're actual dudes.
Tallboy special!
Spend on us, buy whatever you want.
We exist now because of you.
It's a factual song.
Factual song!
This is the actual truth.
We wrote it ourselves!
Sing play, you gave us life today.
So why don't we name off more food?